Breakfast and then we're gonna go do some things today, possibly the museum before SeaWorld or straight to SeaWorld. We don't know just yet. Karsyn's right here coloring. What?
What's up, y'all? What's going on?
Yeah, so we're just gonna eat some breakfast real quick and then get started with day two. And everything, let the baby get a nap so she wouldn't be fussy. It's a little after 3 o'clock and we're just now getting to SeaWorld.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, so we're about to go in, see a few shows, walk through some exhibits, get on some of the little baby rides, and then the Sesame Street parade starts at 5:30. They have fireworks tonight too, so we'll be doing all of that today.
See old Shamu them. I don't know Shamu's there.
I mean, they the orphans. They Shamu's cousins.
But he died.
I don't know.
I think Shamu did. Man. Well, RIP Shamu. we finna see them cousin them, but yeah, should have fun.
Yeah. So we'll be taking y'all along with us. So stay tuned for the rest of the day.
Thank you.
Abby spinning. Karsyn, what you got to say?
Daddy, can you say Abby?
Rah, she said raw like a
t- say Abby.
You like it? Few moments later.
You like it?
Hi guys!
Look, baby, there's Elmo!
Sesame Street parade, and it was amazing. She got to see all her favorite characters, and that was really the whole purpose of us coming to SeaWorld, was so she could see all of her favorite characters, because we have to watch Sesame Street 24/7 at home. Like, that's all she want to watch.
That's it.
Sesame Street. So we already stood in this line to take a picture with, which one was it? Ernie. She took a picture with Ernie, yeah. And now we're having to wait again. We're hoping it's going to be Elmo this time, because Elmo is her favorite. So we're going to take a picture with one of these Sesame Street characters and then try and get some food after this. Maybe catch a show or something before leaving. I don't know if we'll stay for the fireworks or not yet, depending on if she falls asleep or not. She was pretty sleepy.
Can you say hi? Say, I'm tired, people. I'm tired, but I had fun.
We actually were coming back through, and she was pointing at the rides again, like the Abby's teacup and all of that here at SeaWorld. She was wanting to get on again, but the lines are really long now. Okay, so, I mean, we'll bring her back at some point. She got to ride all of them once. So,
you ready to see Rosita? You ready?
Yeah, you are.
La vibra está abrigo satelo. Te gusta yo, mami, como dice tío. Ya tú sabes quiénes son. Me resuelto el montón. No vendía el reggaetón, hombre. Hasta abajo así soy yo. Ya aquí basta, me enseñó. Bajo fuerte como ron, ron, ron. Y si fue lo pide, no se lo voy a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y si fue lo pide, no se lo voy a negar. Negocio, socio, chibabeme, sky rompiendo, sky, tiny, viste, viste.
It's night after a long day after partying. Karsyn went to her first club. I mean, it was lit, you know what I mean? Me and her mama showed up on the scene, we turned it out. But this is the look, can you see that little girl? Sleep. We let her back in the house, y'all, so don't trip. You know, she didn't stay out past curfew, she good. So we got a good little girl, but we had a good day, y'all. We really did. We went in there, we enjoyed Sesame Street. I bought all the characters. Her mama looked at me like I was crazy, but I said, my baby want these characters, so that's what I'm about to do. So, again, as she go, knocked out. She just call it slump. She is slumped over. But yeah, we had a good day, y'all. So, if you planning on coming to SeaWorld, if you've never been to SeaWorld, I suggest that you do it. Yeah, it is. I suggest that you come to SeaWorld because it is good. I understand that they had a problem, you know, with the Shamu thing and all the whale exhibits and all, but it was a good experience. So check it out. We finna go back to the hotel, take the showers and baths, and then get into bed and see what tomorrow brings. Peace.